Okay, these little F1B Cavapoos are coming alive. Their color is really coming out. Everybody is approaching 2 pounds. The bigger boy, which is Wrigley, over here, he is 2 pounds. He has the white on his chest. Wait a minute. Yeah. This is the boys over here, and the girls over here. The little apricot girl is named Luna, and Wrigley is Wrigley. So the other two aren't named yet. I don't know if their color shows up real good. It's kind of cloudy. But this is a little black and tan girl. The apricot girl. She's got a cute face. Very poodly face. Okay. This is a black and tan male. He's really cute. And then we have Wrigley's going to Darren. Hey guys. They're actually toddling around. They're up on all fours already walking around. They're going to be pretty outgoing puppies. Okay. 3 weeks and 2 days old. And right at 2 pounds.